One lap to green. Line up on the inside. Pit road is closed. Catch the 28 car. Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Green, green, green. You've got 10 laps to go. Car outside, you're in the middle. Three wide, clear, two wide. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Keep low. Keep low. Still there. You're in the middle. Three wide. Clear inside. Two wide. You're on the bottom. Three wide. Hold your line. Hold your line. Car outside. Two wide. Keep low. Keep low. Stay low. There's a car on the high side. 58.653. Stay low. You're in fourth position. Still there. You're in the middle, three wide. Car outside, two wide. Inside, two wide. Clear inside, car inside. Two wide, clear inside. Go low, the next car's the leader. Clear. Outside. Clear outside. One, zero, two, you're back in fifth. Point 7.85. You're back in fourth position. Outside. Clear outside. Car outside. You're on the bottom. Three wide. Car outside. Two wide. Clear outside. 1.031. Outside. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Stay low. Clear. Two. You've got 5 laps to go. Laps to go, 48.037. Just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go. 48.421. You're back in fifth. Good job. Car outside. Clear outside. Outside. Still there. Hold your line. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Still there, hold your line. Clear. Slow car down low. Go high. We've got big problems with that engine.
your car is toast. You'll need a tow back to pit lane, press and hold your reset button, and we'll come and get you.
Thank you.
like you've got some engine trouble. It looks like you've got some engine trouble. Your car is smoking. Car inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Clear.
Say again?
I was talking to Garrett. I told him to get his ass on Discord.
Yo, Garrett, did you run that lap on a race trim?
Yeah, that's a whole lot better.
Inside,
clear inside.
Got that damn apron.
Well, I'm not getting any faster. I don't know what you need to do with it. Back call. Mess up my paint job.
Hello?
Hello?
What's for you're in Discord, but you're not saying anything.
Yeah, I know. I'm talking, but y'all can't hear me.
Shit, no.
Slow car down low.
We're just not paying attention to you.
27.254. Your car's leaking fluid. Slow car down low. Go high.
All right, James, don't be wrecking me this time.
Not good.
Yeah, it's a little scary.
That's safe, Fisher.
That was funny watching it from my point of view. That was a hard one. That definitely was evil.
Sorry about that, Don. I didn't see you there, boy.
It's either.
Outside, you're on the bottom, 3 wide. Car outside, 2 wide. Still there. Clear outside.
Motherfucker. Fucking piece of shit.
Which corner, man? I don't want to hit that.
Yeah, my kids ain't liking what you're hearing. What they're hearing. I mean, I can mute you, but I can't predict the future.
Well, now you're one.
Yo, mama. If he's talking like that during the practice, you can let him know he's got to talk during the race. That's my personal opinion. And I know opinions are like assholes, everybody's got one.
James, this is Larry. I'm getting turn 3.
27.071.
Off track.
Car stop down low. Go high.
I have no front end on 3 and 4. Hitting, Corey. Off the track. We're the only ones here, Garrett. You can go ahead and go on up.
It looks like you've got some engine trouble.
I know, but I'm about to see. A few laps I put on there too, and pretty loose. We ain't even practiced none here. Yes, the first time I've been on this track. So we ain't getting a little jump start on it.
Slow car down low. Go high. Car inside. 31.779. Clear inside.
Hey Brian, how you doing? How'd you do at Charlotte this week? Not real good. I ain't run but two. I kind of wrecked out the first one, then I got wrecked the second one. I want to see if I finished seventh.
that's very good. I did the best. I finished sixth. They wasn't a whole lot of high numbers in the one I was at, so I got kind of fortunate. But you know Brian Rainsfield, don't you?
Yeah, one of them seemed like a freaking caution fest. Both one I ran, didn't run about 5 or 6 laps at the time, and caution come out.
We had about 4 or 5 in the one we was at. I was very fortunate. I dodged one big one and then just tried to keep my tires good under me, and then we had a long stretch of about 25 at the end, and I picked up a position or two, but nothing like you do, but I'm through with there. It's on the Talladega next week, right?
That's right.
I looked at your rank in the 10.
I don't know. I ain't been running for points or nothing like that. I just racing once or twice a week, and that's about it.
I'm talking about in the divisions. In your